let's continue the journey through the city in A Bug's Life for the PlayStation 1. Bug taxi. That's a snail. Technically, not a bug. More of a mollusk, I think. Okay, so now we're rescuing finding Manny. Now we're finding Manny, Gypsy, Rosie, Dim, and Tuck and Roll, so... Yeah! Majority of the...
Okay, where do I find an orange? I need super jump.
Okay, that'll return. I made the last. This will make the previous level feel a lot. Less. It'll make the last level feel a lot more infuriating.
Wow.
Now that we got the super. We'll get the super jump here.
Okay.
That's how not to play the game well. The signs actually have, I don't know, I didn't notice the signs saying anything before because everyone's all,
I could get used
in
to
the last part, everyone was in the same place. Now they're
super jump.
Different places. I was alluding to, I believe, or at some recording that failed previously, I was alluding to. Never really pointed out what was in the level. There were like pop cans and boxes. Some, whatever this thing is, for the post, I guess. Bottle caps, new, brand new in this level are bottles, like jars, actually. Hey, there's that guy.
Hello, Mr. Ant. Did Ant find rest of us?
He's kind of cool.
Need super jump.
Sadly, no. Ant did not find the rest of us.
Oh, yeah. Gotcha. Just gotta find him.
The music here is obviously, depending on how the order, what order you played these games in.
Bye-bye.
This one's probably gonna invoke nostalgia either of this game or Toy Story 2's construction site level. Sure. Cola. I called them pop cans, didn't I?
I need super jump. I could get used to this.
Well, I just settle down and take a load off. Take that backpack off. Get up there yet. I'm sure Flick will take that off, the backpack off at some point.
I need super.
Oh. Because we won't need it anymore at that point, I guess. Now, I believe we still have select. We still have. We gained a life last time. Thankfully. Forgetting all the Flick letters. That's a thing that happens.
Warrior bugs. Just gotta find help. Gotcha. Bye bye, Bucky. Rock.
That's the spider. Last time we don't want to go off and collect find everybody without doing everything.
Super jump.
About the last part, if you saw the ending, you'll probably know what I'm talking about, but I'm gonna spoil it.
Hello. It's so nice to meet you.
After the previous part, I feel like I want to take this game a lot more carefully. It's honestly half that and half I think the game was just bullshit at that point.
I need super jump. Zap! Oh, yeah!
Half and half, honestly. Leave us tuck and roll over there. So we've seen everyone so far. We still need super jump.
Gee, there's never this I can use.
Finally.
I need super
jump. And then there's
jump.
The, either an enemy up there or... The praying mantis and the spider are together on the menu, on the heads-up display. Are they a pair?
Okay, back. Bye-bye, buggy.
Interesting.
Super berry. I need super jump.
I don't know
jump.
If this will actually get us up here. Nope. Go inside that jar. Nothing.
Just gotta find help. Nice one.
What appears to be a honey jar of sorts.
I need super jump.
Okay, those are enemies. We have a new enemy here.
Yeah.
Well, he's gone already. We never knew you.
Gotcha.
Or liked you, to be honest. I mean, you did look like a cockroach. Found any seeds we can carry yet?
Super jump. I could get used to this.
New area. It's also what those pods indicate. They kind of show you that you're in a new area. Boom, boom.
Gee, they're never gonna believe this back on Ant Island.
Because they're so sheltered, they don't know what's outside the island.
Super jump.
No one's made it past the island. No one's ever done this. Like, you're crazy. Basically how they feel.
Nice.
Okay, we got a health. Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
They okay. actually gave Where us a health first? Seed this time. Good. Eyedropper?
I need super jump.
And what appears to be pencils or something. Guess these are pencils. That's actually metal, not rope.
Wow, so this is the city.
Yes, we've been in an entire hour so far.
Super jump.
I think we'd know what a city looked like, but I digress. I already know what a city looks. Of course.
I could get used to this.
Flick's a dumb one here.
This I can use.
Okay, shield. Remember, you can always handstand in order to change.
Super jump.
Actually, you might not need a handstand. I don't know what the point of the handstand. X actually does that.
We're gonna believe this back on Ant Island.
Handstand just confuses me. Yeah, okay, you do need a handstand to change that health plant. Which honestly, I think I'll use right now. Okay, can I still use that?
Okay.
I believe we've already seen at this point that the item after the shield is... I'm not sure if we've seen that yet. It was in the canyons level, the Riverbed Canyon. What was it again? Shield. Maybe we didn't go past that. Surge of electricity in the music. Different take on music, I guess. Add. New area. At least I didn't see that.
I need super jump.
Harvest time.
Okay.
Just tick and roll.
Time.
Guys from the save and load screen.
It's harvest time.
That was bloody useless, isn't it? You are too tough to kill.
Just gotta find him.
You aren't. Come here.
Wow, so this is the city.
Come here.
Yeah! At
the very least, this makes us invincible.
Gotcha! I need super jump!
Okay, there's actually a seed around here, I think. We can...
Yes, you found me. It's wonderful. Now, run along, dear.
Gee, oh, yeah!
Oh, those guys are the pair. That's not actually not the spider. That's a moth.
Super jump.
Wow. I didn't see the ears on the moth. I only saw the face. That's still an odd combo, isn't it?
Okay.
Pretty sure praying mantises eat moths. Viciously, in fact.
Yeah. I need super jump.
Okay, that would be a good start. Can we get
bye, buggy.
We need to find that seed again? I cannot tell you how many times I've said that over the course of this Let's Play.
Oh yeah! Just got it. Bye-bye, buggy. That helps. I need super jump. Wow.
Dim light, Mr. Ant. Dim light, Mr. Ant.
I like you, Tim. Dim. I mean, Dim. Tim.
I need super jump. Yeah!
You're like Eeyore. Yeah, we've clearly established we can't jump up there.
I could get used to this.
One thing that the warriors could help us with is actually... Like,
never,
you know,
leave this back on Ant
finding, giving me a hint, maybe? I think after Traveler's Tales made this game, they implemented T-Rex. Does he have a name? Or is his name just T-Rex?
Yeah.
Rex. It's Rex.
Oh, yeah.
Duh. At least this place isn't too confusing. I just gonna go around in circles until I find my goal, or until I stumble onto something I can actually do.
I need super jump. Oh yeah, nice. Wow.
Bum,
so this
bum.
Is the warrior bugs.
You are not a warrior bug.
Yeah. I need super jump. I could get used to this.
Remind myself to look up the word incandescent, something like that. Not incandescent. That's a light bulb related term, but it's basically what Flick is. He's annoying and this. Yes. He won't shut
up. Brain here.
Up. What was that? Are the enemies not dropping grain, or did I just really miss this area? Oh boy. Yeah, I guess I did. Imagine that. Purple seed? I mean, that's fine and... It's all fine and dandy, but... Working on super jump. Which may be the blue seed. The next upgrade.
Nice, gotcha. That helps.
They seem to all be ability based or help based. Invincibility, shield, super jump.
Super jump. Gee, they're never gonna believe this back on Anton.
That's a clown, for sure.
Okay, where do I find an orange?
Bum bum ba, bum bum. You could start by going up here, Flick, you idiot!
Never fear, my boy. The cavalry has arrived.
Now you just need to find the others.
Yes, yes. You must meet the rest of us.
Do I really want to? I chuckled because an Overwatch reference can be made. I don't know how to quote it properly, so I won't.
I need super jump. Wow, so this is the scene.
I could get used to this.
Somewhere. Kind of somewhere that'll get us somewhere. Maybe. You're already pretty super at jumping, Flick. I don't think you need super jump, man.
You're never gonna believe this back on Ant Island.
Oh, that would probably work. That phrase can explain this entire game for people who are not experienced with it.
Okay, where do I find an army?
Cockroaches.
Oh, yeah!
Could be a preferable second in terms of army. They're probably not really nice.
I need super jump. Gotta find help.
What are you doing there, Flick? You dancing?
Wow, so this is the city.
Oh, Flick! That's a... That is a
I could get used to
usable word in terms of replacing cuss words.
Gotcha. Oh, yeah.
That's a decent word in terms of replacing.
Gee, you're never gonna believe.
Yes, you found me. It's wonderful. Now run along, dear.
Not before I kill somebody.
Okay.
Not you, the other spider. You're fine.
I need super jump. Nice one. Just gotta find help.
Look at that smile on that stupid spider's face.
This is the city.
Sweet. It's terrible. This level really doesn't have any seeds you can carry, does it? Except for the one. Which I may have done a stupid move of actually using it for something.
I could get used to this.
And I don't know where it's at now.
I need super jump. Back on Ant Island.
God. Don't tell me I'm wasting my time with this, am I? Not really. There was an L over here.
Oh, yeah! Just gotta find help.
Okay, that's the yellow seed. Why don't...
I need super jump.
What's the yellow seed do? I do not know. Yellow coin, I mean. Power up. Yeah. Weapons.
Wow. So this is the city.
Frankly, I don't think I need that, but I'm gonna get it anyway. Since this seems to be easy to get to so far. Oh, I found you, guy. Oh. Great. I'm not done yet. Take me back. Okay. So far, this let's... As of late, this let's play is very from... very... Okay, whatever. We'll do the bug bar. We'll take a break and do the bug bar. Just why not? It won't force us to continue. Thud?
Yeah! Get me a swatter!
Very... Why are you so aware of human things, Slick?
Back off!
This game is being self-fulfilling. This let's play is being self-fulfilling right now.
You have poo-poo hands.
What? Excuse me?
Shoot, guys. Don't bother.
That'll work. Walk into that to push it. It will help. Just as soon. Okay.
Rolling, rolling, rolling. This I can use. That helps. Green, green, green.
This boss fight's kind of annoying if you're not really caring about what's going on.
We're on a roll now. Oh, come on.
Oh, yikes. Fikes. Fiking. Ficus.
Oh, come on.
No, I'm not gonna hit the multi-purpose tool over there. Okay, I think I've lost my golden berry. Effectively lost my golden berry. Wow. I'm not sure if I like this. Oh. How generous. I kind of wanted to die. Easy. He's next to nothing useless in the food chain. If you take the berry colors as a sign of status, social status.
Picking up grain here. Wow, big fly, really big fly.
I don't know. Actually, the gold berry might be detrimental in this case because you're trying to get grain, and if you killed him with a gold berry, would he drop that much grain? Maybe we'll stop dropping grain at a certain point. Did I get that one? Two levels back to back we can't finish. Nope. Okay, let's totally kill him right now. Quote Kingdom Hearts, I totally owned you, lamer fly. You lame fly, you. I owned you.